Hey, welcome to the next episode. I realize it looks like it started off exactly where the other one finished, because it did. And my wife is looking at me crazy, because she's sitting over there watching a movie. Alright, so I'm going to try to rush back over to my home so I don't get chomped up by zombies and shit. And I need some sand, but you know what? I'll deal with that when I get there. Where's my boat? My kingdom for a boat! Ah, there he is. La 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 la. I want somebody to make a powerboat. I want this bitch to feel like Grand Theft Auto, like riding around killing pigs. Yeah, that totally worked out. Too many creepers to dock right there. I think my home is this way. I need food. Dream River needs food badly. Go away, creeper. Run like a bitch. Yeah, that's right. You get to work over here, quarry. Cool. Talk to you later, quarry. All right. We're gonna set aside 3 because I need to plant those bad boys. You know what I'm saying? And get those going. Try to get some sleep so I don't die. I'm probably gonna get attacked. Watch. Motherfucker! But the only thing I'm getting out of this is fucking bone meal. I will kill you. Okay, I seriously need to get something. The buildings, they shake, but my heart did beat still. Oh, mother of Jesus, I feel pretty ill. I want to go home where my people feel safe. But there ain't no jobs. Need some food in my belly. Alright. If I go to sleep, am I gonna get attacked? Probably. Alright, I'll come back into this when I get a full night's sleep. Give me one sec, guys. Alright guys, so it's almost morning. Apparently, there's something wrong with my house that every time I go to sleep, I fucking get attacked. If you have any ideas for that, let me know. I think that it might be that I don't have it finished off on this back row, but it's still closed off. I have no idea. So anyways, send me some texts. Let me know if you know exactly why I'm getting attacked still. We're gonna watch the sunrise and all these bitches burn. The Embermen creep me out and bother me because they take chunks of wood out of my house to throw at me. Look at that sun. Make sure I'm not getting have any creepers behind me. Look at that sunrise, folks. It's gorgeous. I also do like the fact that the monsters being set on fire is affected by the shade. If they're staying in the shade, they won't set on fire. There you are. See what I mean? He fucking takes chunks of wood out of my house. What an asshole. Alright, and as you can see, I'm not just picking up dirt anymore. I have Ooh, it's going to be getting some iron and some coal. All that good mess. All right. So let's come down with the music. And you can see my cactuses are starting to grow. Let's build us a pump. Now to build the pump, you're going to need a few things. You're going to need iron, redstone, wood, and glass. Essentially is everything that you're going to need. So, let's get to work on here. First we're going to have to build a iron gear. So you can remember from last time, that goes starts off with the wooden gear, then you go up to cobblestone. And finally iron. So one iron gear. We're going to need a iron pickaxe. And then it's just simply as this. Iron pickaxe at the bottom, iron gear above that, one redstone above that, and fill the rest with iron ingots. This builds a mining well. Now, Derek, that's not a pump. No, it's a mining well. To make the pump, you actually use the mining well, and then you put this down there, a tank. Tank is just simply made by using glass. 8 glass in a square, and you have a tank. Cool. And I actually need more glass. Do I have enough sand? Do I have any glass or sand? No, I don't. So, I'm going to make a shovel. I'm going to get me some sand to make some more glass out of. I really do like this texture pack. I think they did a really good job with it. So Sordix, whoever you are, amazing, amazing texture pack. Mad props. And if you guys out there, if you enjoy the texture pack, download it, use it, and donate to some of these guys, the mod developers and the texture pack developers. I mean, even if you donate a dollar through PayPal, it's something that shows them that you appreciate them. All right. Got to get a bit of sand there. And it's starting to get laggy. I have some of my cactus green going. All right, so I'm back. To do this, it's simply we're going to make just cobblestone. Cobblestone transport pipes. So we'll do this. Grab some glass. Add that to our pile. And so you'll take the cactus green. You get the cactus green from putting cactus in an iron furnace. You get cactus green out of it. And then you simply just put it into your crafting table. And it's one for one. So pipe waterproofer. So right now I have 15 pipes, which isn't going to be much, but it'll be enough to demonstrate what we're doing. So as you can see, now I have 15 cobblestone waterproof pipes. You just use the cobblestone transport pipes and put the waterproofer right up top. All right, and what do we have here? A big cluster of fuck. Me, this is actually a pretty big one. I build all the way up to the top because you want it to go down right at the pinnacle so that way it travels all the way down. If you look underneath here, there's actually a hole that goes down, 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 down. all of that has oil. And I need more cobblestone. Oh, what am I doing this for? I have a whole buttload of it. Bear with me, guys. I'm losing my mind. And the reason why I have a whole buttload of it is because my quarry is going to town over here. You can see I have some iron ore, some copper ore, I have some coal, some gravel, and lots of cobblestone and dirt. Still doing all right over there. We need some working music. Big old beast. All right, right above it. Now the reason why you go right above it is because we actually want to have this dredged down. I always like to make sure it's one above at least, so that way I can make sure that it's going down. Too high. So you'll place this right up here. And if we scoop back a smidge, which I'm not going to be able to do, actually kind of see underneath there, there actually is a little bit of a pipe dangly. that's the real name of it, a pipe dangly. And I'm going to set this one up just with a redstone engine and use my cobblestone waterproof pipe coming out of the top. Dropping it down. Actually, let's get it from the side. Come back to me! Since this stuff is kind of precious, we want to make sure that we use every bit of it. So that, guys, is how you make the pump for your oil. And how much are we gonna have of this? I need some more green. Give me one sec, guys. Alright, guys, I got some more pipe. And what we're gonna do is, go ahead and link this right on over here. And that will make it we're gonna make this bad boy 5 high. Just because I'm an overachiever. Each of these tanks holds 16 buckets of oil or water, whatever you have in there. So 5 of them goes out to 80 buckets. It's the equivalent of 80 buckets, and I think we'll be able to fill this one up no problem. So we have our redstone engine, we have our pump,